Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for...
Happy Meal Review Time!
A little behind schedule. This was the Happy Meal for January and like very early February 2017. The first Happy Meal of the new year.
We're a little behind on our Happy Meals, but we're catching up.
We
you
are.
You know, we've made a lot of progress, so we're pretty close.
So this was Teen Titans Go and... Sweetheart's Clip Gloss for Valentine's Day. As you can see, we got a whole set of Teen Titans, but we didn't bother getting a whole set of Sweetheart's Lip Gloss because we didn't think there was much to talk about there. So we're going to go ahead and open this one. This is number three, the Grape Scented Toy is what it's called.
I believe they're pretty much all about the same.
So it has a to and from if you wanted to give that to your Valentine. Here's, it's for you, Ben.
Oh,
happy
thanks.
Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
This is a sweet Valentine for you. There you go, Ben.
Thanks. So we just open up the top of it. There's a mirror.
The little insert was heart-shaped.
Aw. And there's a plastic piece on here you have to pull off in order to get to the lip gloss, you know, safety.
Does it smell like grapes?
I don't smell any grape, no. Maybe I have to freshen it up first. No, I don't smell grape. Do you smell grape? Oh, hold
on. I can smell grape.
Oh, I don't.
I think I got some on my nose.
I put some on my lips.
And the Happy Meal smile is on the heart. Yeah, we figured they were all pretty much the same. So there's your little peek at the sweetheart heart.
I don't smell any grape, but I'm glad you do.
So let's dive right into Teen Titans Go. Who's toy number one?
Toy number one is Robin, who is pretty much the only one I know from Teen Titans. We're not huge watchers of that show, but we've seen a couple, so we know who people are. And here is Robin. You twist him up and and let him go. That was kind of weak, Robin. That's pretty weak. It's pretty weak. You're not going to be taking out any baddies spinning like that.
Next up, we have Beast Boy, who's toy number two. He's a big one. I wonder what he does. So here's Beast Boy. You can move his arms. Okay, Ben, I'll put him there. He comes with a big cat head and a big dinosaur head.
Okay, that's hilarious.
Oh, and you can swap out the heads. They're like shells you can put on Beast Boy's head.
That is funny. Make him into a dino head. Roar!
Well, now you gotta turn him into the cat.
That is so funny. Toy number three is Cyborg. Looks like he shoots something.
So you stick that into his arm.
It's not spring loaded. You have to push it with your thumb. He looks very happy.
Next up we have toy number four, which is Raven.
Is Tara Strong do that voice?
I believe so. So there's the little disc. Now what does she do? Oh, there's a switch on her back, a little on and off switch on the back of her head. And she's supposed to light up. Oh, there we go. Do you see that, Ben?
Yeah, I see that. Neat. Toy number five is Starfire. There's her disc.
Oh, she comes with stickers.
She does come with stickers, and it is a pullback car. I gotta put my stickers on. You can open up the last one while I do stickers.
Okay, and the last toy number 6, is Dr. Light. So I wonder if he's gonna light up. I imagine he must be a bad guy.
Yeah, probably.
So they have somebody to fight. Yep, and he does light up. There's his little disc. There's an on and off. Oh, not even an on and off switch. You push this little switch on his back. And the light bulbs in his eyes light up. And you can move his arms. Or you can move this arm, anyway. Ben, you still have stickers left over.
I used all the ones they told me to use, plus one.
So these are, like, extras for you.
Yeah.
So anyway, here, all decorated out like McDonald's suggested.
Yes.
I suppose you could do it any way you like.
Yeah, you could. I mean, I added this gear on the top because it looked like it needed something.
All right, pull it back. Let's see it go.
Okay.
Go, Teen Titan, go! What? They should have all had race cars.
I know.
You guys will have to let us know down in the comments. Which Teen Titan is your favorite? Oh no, watch out!
And off she goes to cause more damage. She goes for a while.
She does, she's still going. Okay, we've looked at the most recent toys. Let's take a trip back in time, Ben, for a Happy Meal.
Flashback!
We're gonna... A little dusty.
A little dusty.
I should get up and dust was flying out. That's how old these toys are. We're going to reach into this basket filled with old sealed Happy Meal toys from the 80s, 90s, 2000s. Really old ones. Ben, close your eyes and pick out one. Pick out a good one. For a blast from the past. And I'm going to pick out one. This is a soft one. All right. Let's see who we got. What the heck did you get? Oh, a movie clapboard.
Yep.
That's Making Movies. McDonald's Making Movies Happy Meal clapboard.
And it comes with chalk.
Oh, nice.
So we can start using this.
What year is that from?
This is from 1993.
All right, from 1998, I picked out Pumbaa from The Lion King 2. He's another one of those little tiny stuffed animals. Look at him. When he was a young warthog.
Cut!
What do you think of Pumbaa?
He's funny.
Look at his little stubby legs.
Action! I'm surprised that the chalk still works.
It didn't, like, turn to dust.
Yeah, it didn't turn to dust and it still, you know, wrote on the board. It's neat. It just goes right back here.
And before we wrap things up, it's time to do something that we do in every one of these Happy Meal videos. It's time for the
shoutouts!
Inside the Snoopy bucket are people who left comments on our last video asking for a shoutout. If you'd like a chance for a shoutout, leave a comment down below. But if you've had one in the past,
then be nice and let someone else have a shot.
Okay, first up is a shoutout to Sanjina Bint Saif. I hope I said your name right.
And we have a Starlight Glimmer Girl. Thanks for watching.
And a shout out to April Sandoval.
And Princess Panda TV.
Leyan Alabed. Thanks for watching.
And thanks for watching Dina Jimmy.
Rose Sweeney.
Apple Bloom Reel, thanks for watching.
Crystal Ostrander.
Emerald Joy.
Luna the Dog.
Noah Rutherford.
Purple Kitty Cat 101.
Stuffy's Land Toys.
Amelia Gagnon.
Gwen Brown. Thanks for watching.
Only a couple left in there, Ben. There's one for you, one for me. Miera Molina.
And Lisa Stacy.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thanks, guys.
This was a really fun set, the Teen Titans. I like how big they were, and they all did something cool, like light up or the car zooms back.
I know, they were neat.
I guess the only one that was kind of disappointing was Robin.
Yeah. He needs a little bit more of a powerful punch to be Robin.
Did you have a favorite toy out of the six?
I think I liked the car. What was her name? Starlight? I'm sorry, I forgot her name already. I like this one. Woohoo!
Whoa! You know, Ben, we keep saying how far behind we are, but the next one is Lego Batman movie. So we're not that far behind.
No, because that's out right now.
Hopefully we'll have that soon. We don't have our full set yet.
Nope.
But we should have it shortly.
Yes.
Let us know down in the comments which one of these was your favorite. And like we said, if you'd like a chance for a shout out in our next Happy Meal video, the Lego Batman one, be sure to leave a comment down below. You can also follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Who would win, Pumbaa or the car? Whoa, I was not expecting that.